American Horror Story Hotel Episode 2. Let's fucking go.
I've always admired the Swedes and their chocolate. It's a wonder they stay so thin.
Oh, chocolate's the Swiss.
Damn. This camera angle is fucking weird. I don't like this camera angle. Something bad's gonna happen.
Turn down, sir.
Oh, man. Can't stand jump scares. Fucking hate them. Oh my god, what the fuck is behind the shower curtain?
Watch.
I thought he said nothing wakes them up. Oh gonna steal somebody's food. Come on, man. Fucking maggots. Maggots.
Take any piece you like.
Shit.
None of it has any meaning for me. You look like you need a drink.
Evan Peters, finally.
I'm good.
My boy.
Prostituting herself. There's nothing she won't do for a dollar.
Oh, sorry, man. Bondage really bores me.
Me too. Pull the trigger and take her last breath. It's exhilarating.
You're crazy.
Get off me, man.
Well,
damn.
You gotta go out and grab that.
Oh, Jesus!
Laundress.
Yes, sir.
Replace the linens.
I like it here. You could come to visit whenever you want.
Kid, you need to go with your sister. Go with your sister.
Can I take a picture?
This is no time for selfies.
Okay, here we go.
Shit, that kid is creepy. Show, man, I swear.
It's been a long time since a man spun me around like that. I was a few years younger. I'd even enjoy the cups.
Oh, you're not gonna enjoy this.
Come on now. Fuck. Come on, Evan.
It wasn't just building the finest hotel Los Angeles had ever seen. It was a perfectly designed torture chamber. An engineered alibi. Secret chutes and rooms to hide and dispose of the bodies. Hallways. But no exits. The walls were lined with asbestos.
Yeah, they were playing a crazy
mute the screams. People walked in, just vanished. No body, no crime, you'd say.
No. I don't like small spaces, please. Help! Somebody help! 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 Help!
He had a wife. Oh, they say he forced her to watch the torture.
What's
he?
You like it.
No one knows how many died.
My God.
Rumor has it.
Why give you the honors? What order shall we die in?
Oh, Mr. Forge.
That is not honors.
No, I really don't know. Well, a part of me wishes you would go first so I could launder the sheets.
What?
There's no time for that, is there?
Just run. Run.
No. It seems not.
I will go first. Gun, please.
Take the gun and shoot his ass. Shoot him! Shoot him! Oh, shit.
Would you do me the honor of making me your last one? Your last meal?
I'm
telling you, this show's fucking with my head.
Thank you.
why did it take that fucking cop so long to get in there? Damn. They knocked after they had the gunshot off. Come on.
You chose well.
Who's she? You looked extra juicy.
And clean.
Look, dude, your hot but badge action is a total deal breaker for me, okay?
That's what's fucked up. Jesus.
Just because I'm sucking on a dude doesn't mean I'm gay. Do you want some?
I'd rather watch.
Show is crazy. I love it. All right, peace. Thanks for watching. Bye.